Hello, how are you doing today? In this video, I'll be showing you how you can export your title block from Revit to AutoCAD. And without wasting your time, let's get started. All right, I am in Revit now. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to click on application menu here and go to export and trace this to DWG and click. And here we are. So what I will do now is I will click on this icon to select new set. If I like, I give it a name. Let's say I give it title block. Okay, and here I can select the ones I've placed on the sheet. Let's say I select this site layout plan. You can see this one is already on sheet. Then I select this one. But if I don't want to export my title block, if I want to export only the floor plan, in that case, the one I will select is this particular one. Let me look for that ground floor. Okay, that is the one I'll select. If I don't want to export the title block along with it, I will only select this particular one. Okay, but now that I selected this sheet, the title block will be exported and the view will also be exported to AutoCAD. Now let's hit next and see. And let me give it a folder. Let's say with title block. Okay, and let me just give it any name and click OK. Now it is exported to, it's exporting it to AutoCAD now. Okay, all right, now I am in AutoCAD. I'm going to click on this and click open. Or I can simply click on this folder icon and it will take me to this. Now you can see I exported only one drawing that time, and here we are seeing two. Let's select the two of them and open. Okay, now you can see this one is the title block. So what I can do here is I can copy this, highlight this and copy to clipboard. If I go to model, you can see this is where my plan is. Then I can paste the title block I've just copied. I paste it somewhere here. Okay, you can see it very tiny here. It's very tiny. Let me remove this. So all I need to do is to scale it up. I will scale it. Let me move it out first. Then I simply select it and go to scale. Then I type times 100. Scale is now proportional to the design now. So you can go further from here. And I hope this video helps you. If it does, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to give me a video testimonial. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.